as capable in battle as any warrior you'll find.
The wind has begun to blow.
Ah, the flagpole.
Hmm? What's the matter, Hondong?
Nothing. Well, the flagpole just broke in the wind. It doesn't seem like a good omen.
You're surprisingly sensitive. Quite unlike the side of yourself you show in battle.
There's no need to worry. The wind can blow as fast as it likes. All we have to do is run through the enemy even faster. Right, brother?
That's right. We shall become the gale that shreds Liu Biao.
It'll be fine. You can count on my father and my brothers.
Yes. Well, if you all say so.
We do. I'm expecting big things from you too, Hondong.
Ah!
Now, Tigers of Sun, show the enemy your terrible claws! First, we must wipe out the enemy forces immediately in front of us. This is it, everyone. Zhongxian, you come with me and launch an attack on the enemy center.
I refuse to die here. I shall withdraw from you.
You're too strong, Father. How am I ever supposed to show what I'm capable of in battle?
Ha ha! That's my girl. Full of spirit. I admit, once I get started, it's hard for me to stop.
Great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
Nobody stands a chance against you, my friend. And I mean nobody.
I'm pulling back for now.
Don't think you've won!
March.
Father! Father!
Father!
Lord Huangzu shall be avenged!
No! I knew it! The wind today!
No! Father, you can't die!
Don't kill me off so quickly!
Father!
I can't believe this thing saved my life.
The Imperial Seal you found at Luoyang?
Still, I got carried away and let my guard down. Perhaps I am getting old. Here! Sun Jian died here this day. You must now lead the House of Sun.
Wait, what are you talking about?
The future belongs to the young. Run freely and make it your own.
I shall lead my clan through these chaotic times.
Three sides. Show the warriors of Liang how the men of Wu fight a battle. Zhuang, you take the left. Shangxiang, you take the right. Sun and I will attack the enemies in the center.
So this is what a battlefield is like. Okay, leave it to me.
That's the spirit, Shangxiang. But try not to make it work.
You almost had them right where we wanted them.
Cut those meddling warriors, Shangxiang.
Secondary wave! Begin the advance! Focus your attack on the center!
Single location. If they focus on our center, we'll be put at a disadvantage. Okay. Zern died. We'll hold off the enemy assault.
I need Xuan and Shang-Chong to work their way behind the enemy.
Excellent. That's the father I've always looked up to.
Exerting myself? Okay. If my soldiers show up, I will be sure to be careful.
Oh, Father! You never cease to amaze me!
Top the cliff. Are you ready, Hongai?
Sure thing. I'll show the enemy just how strong the Sun family really is. I'm going to have your head. You've got the unfortunate task of facing me in battle. But I'll be prepared to meet a swift death.
Okay then. Let's get going. Follow me. This will be a battle to remember.
That was a most exciting display of bravery. I am impressed.
Okay, we managed to blunt the enemy attack. I am proud of you all.
I am Ma Chao. I have come to claim your commander's head.
I can't let the young master have all the glory. Now, let's begin the offensive on the enemy main camp.
The might of the warriors of Shuyang. Follow after Ma Chao and the others.
The enemy is attacking us enormously! Somebody get over here and protect me!
Everything will be lost if the main camp falls. We must try and defend against this enemy assault.
Such errantry was destined to lead home. You are simply amazing.
I am grateful for your assistance.
I can't believe I'm fighting a young lady such as yourself. I find this chaos truly depressing.
You're not like most other people out here. But that doesn't mean that I'll show you any mercy.
The name's Ma Dai. It's a pleasure to meet you.
This is how the tiger hunts.
Okay, that should do it for me.
Your face
might replace the main role. I've promised too many people that I would survive this battle. So I guess this is goodbye.
Fear the tiger of Jiang Dong.
That's some excellent fighting.
Impressive, Han Dai. Although you might not stand out, we can always count on you in battle.
Thank you, my lord. However, I suppose you're right about me not standing out much normally.
I want everyone that opposes me immediately put to death. All units, advance on the enemy main camp.
Father, you never cease to amaze me.
I'll let you go for now.
Don't think you've won. Voices in triumph. We are victorious.
All right, we won. Nobody can beat the Sun family in a fight. I can't wait to get out there and make my mark.
way. Here I come.
So you're Taisho Sora. Come and show me what you've got.
Think my strategy.
Not only did Tyson Sir contravene my orders, but he got himself defeated as well. Only he waited as I told him.
Tyson Sir has been defeated. Zerong, we must put a halt to the enemy immediately.
Very well. Open the gates and prepare to advance.
Our strategy to lure out the enemy was a success. Now, take down Zerong and Shuri, and capture the castle.
By your side.
Defeat and withdraw.
someday, we can fight on the same side.
The gates are open. Head straight for their leader.
My lord.
Master Liu Yao, my apologies. As a warrior and as a man, I wish to live a just and true life. So, from this day, my life is yours, Master Sun Ce.
Thank you, Tai Shi Ci.
Look, my lord. This is your land, and these are your men.
Yes. I finally feel it. I stand as the head of the House of Sun. Everyone! The land is in turmoil. To be honest, I've no idea what'll happen next. But with your help, I'm going to do everything I can to make it right! Let's go! The House of Wu stands proudly in Jiangdong, and we are its people!
Yeah!
Got away. No meat for us tonight, Zhou Yu.
Huh?
Zhou Yu? Hey, Chuan! Zhou Tai! Where have they gone to?
Sun Ce.
Huh?
You have taken Wu Jun. And call yourself the Little Conqueror?
Xu Gong. And who are you?
Look back on the path you have walked, one twisted by power. The cries of hatred and flames of anger shall now become a vortex. Suck down into it. You shall meet your end here.
Hey, what are you talking about? Shugong's men?
Brother!
Forgive us. We got held up by some sort of sorcery.
Yeah, same thing happened to me. I'm not sure what's going on, but for now, we just need to get out of here.
There is something eerie about this fog.